Weekend gun violence and a deadly double shooting in the Bronx. It happened last night shortly after 9 p.m. Police responded to a 911 call on Monterey Avenue in the Tremont section. They found two gunshot victims. A 31-year-old man was shot in the head and is hospitalized in critical condition. Another man shot in the chest later died of his injuries. He's identified as 37-year-old Eric Hernandez of White Plains. No word on what led to the shootings and no arrests. Well,